The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. Introducing the participants first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
It's hard to believe the superior skill, form, and ability Randy Orton possesses. That's not even discussing the RKO.
He anticipated that perfectly.
Every move this makes is with purpose. He's not flashy in the ring, he's effective. And most importantly, he's a winner.
On the bottom rope, hanging on for dear life.
There goes Orton.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out. Well, there's no doubt that he's
awesome. It's Chris Jericho, the WWE's 2008 Superstar of the Year.
Okay, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring. Oh, look at this! How close is he to being out there?
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
I have a feeling the more fans boo Jericho, the more he likes it. I mean, this guy loves to be despised.
And he missed that one.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see who it is.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, what a painful kick.
That wasn't very accurate.
He's hanging on again here.
Uh-oh, he's getting worked over there in the corner.